In this video, we will learn about different data types and their memory size. Whenever you write any program, you using integer, float, all the things. These things are called data type. Example, when you write integer a equal to 5. So integer is data type. Data type. A is identifier. Five is constant. So integer is data type. What is the definition of data type? Data type represent what kind of data we can store in a variable. So what is the definition of data type? Data type represent what kind of data we can store in a variable. So here I am writing integer a equal to 5. So integer represent that the variable a contain only integer type data. So today video we will learn what is data type and what is the memory size. Data type first, no? Memory size first and no? byte is 1 byte. Short 2 byte, int 4 byte, long 8 byte, float 4 byte, double 8 byte, boolean 1 bit. So char 2 byte. So these are data types. So why use data types? Whenever we write any program, the data type is very important. By the help of data type, the program size will be increased or decreased. So that's why we use data type.